enough that, you know, we weren't just tanking for last. It was what I was going for, but I didn't expect the quality of player to be available that was available. Goalies, what's available for goalie? I don't need Lackanen back. What I need is a goalie that I can sign. Unless I can sign a goalie and push one of the goalies down. With us. See, I want to have a backup just in case DiPietro decides to sign elsewhere. I might do Ferguson. Quite a few defense. what, 5 defense? We'll add Nyberg. And that should give us at least 7 or 8 minor league defensemen to work with for at least one season. Right wingers. Who do we have on right wing? We got Melgan. Well, these are guys that want two-way contracts. Okay. Franz Nielsen is still on here as wanting a two-way contract to play in the NHL. What? Yeah. Say that's a good way to start. See if we get any of these guys, and that'll determine which way we go. Hoping we can fill up our minor league roster. Thank you. any contracts offered right now. Doesn't look like we do. Currently we're at 54 of 50. Awesome. We are over the contract limit, but that means people are going to the minors. We'll see what he says after the season. I'm not about to give somebody a two-way contract as of yet. His contract will be coming to an end with us. Delandria is going to need an extension. That's not bad. We'll see how that goes. See if we can get here. No, I'm not trading down two draft picks just to get McGinn. Cernak renewed. Frederick, Evan Bouchard, Tanner Janot, Texier, Valimaki, Delandria. I think we got everybody renewed. It needs to be renewed. Except for Connolly. We are not keeping Connolly. Was that Merkley as well, but into next season. And, man, this angers me. Why do they think I want to trade down a pick and pick up a fourth liner? Game needs to give its head a shake sometimes. pick. So you get a third round pick back. I only lose a fifth round pick, and I pick up. Wait, I thought I'm over. How many exempt contracts do I have? Whatever, we'll take that deal. No. All these stupid friggin' trades. It's really bad, dude. Should see some of the trades they're offering. It's really bad. Yeah, with all the money we're paying Goodrow, Goodrow can be the captain. I agree with Sherrard being the assistant captain. Yeah, Raquel can take the other one. Turn that back on. Options. Head coach preferred lines. I didn't want to edit the lines, but I said I wasn't going to edit the lines, but when the coach is a glaring idiot, sometimes you have to edit the lines. My coach just seems to be a glaring idiot. Edit the strategies this year. So they're both good at somewhat hold, pinch, and cycle shoot bias. They're good with the hold, pinch. They're not good with the hold, pinch. So let's change up the third pairing. And won't you edit the strategy? Come on. Well, at least he got that right. Alright. Let's sim to the first game of the season. See how we do in preseason. See what our team looks like after that. First game of the season is against Dallas. So Trent Frederick scores the first goal in franchise history on Jake Oettinger of the Dallas Stars. Get that. Yeah. That's kind of cool. Are we supposed to? We get direct deposits, so wow, what a breakout in the second period. Raquel, Gerard, Raquel again, and Bjugstad. The fourth line scored. Holy. Oh, wait, no, I moved him to the third line. Never mind. Wow. Do you have direct deposit, Drew? Yeah, see, we didn't get anything. That was probably your GST. Check and see if it says GST on it. You never know. You might. Is it OTC? Ontario Trillium? Nah, I don't know. Look at that. First game of the season, 5-1 win. Nah, I have no clue. That's your Ontario Trillium benefit. OTB. Yeah, so... Oh, okay, yeah. So, yeah, that's the new one that you get. You're supposed to get. Okay, it's supposed to be given to you the 15th of every quarter. So you get it July 15th, October 15th, January 15th, and January, February, March. I think it's April 15th. And what it's supposed to do is equal out the... carbon tax. You're paying carbon tax on things, right? It's supposed to give you a bit more of an equalization on the carbon tax. So you get the one lump sum benefit that goes on to your income tax when you file your income taxes and get your cash return. And that's the second rebate you get from it. And now you're getting two rebates for the carbon tax. And the more you have in your family, the more you get. Like, we get the maximum allowed because we're a four-person family. We've got one income and two children, so we get something for each of the kids, plus because Catherine and I are married, we get something for being married, and because we're a four-person family, we get something for that. I think we're getting about $186 a payment, so we're getting like double, or just over double what you're getting. But yeah, that's what that is anyways. Wow, Ricard Raquel, 3-point game. Check out So Ricard Raquel had 2 goals and an assist. Gerard with 1 goal and 2 assists. Bjugstad had 2 points on the third line. Johnny Gaudreau earning that contract with 2 assists. Frederick had 1 goal. Rasmussen, Texier, and Bear were the other point getters. Wow. That's a good start to the year. I'll take that. Marc-Andre Fleury, 1 win, .964 save percentage, 1 goal against on 28 shots against. But it's 4 o'clock. I got to get Catherine at 4:30. All right, chat. I'd like to thank you for...